Three beaches at Vandenberg Air Force Base are reopening to the public. According to the base, Surf, Wall, and Minuteman beaches are back open following a 7-month-long closure for conservation of western snowy plovers. The Endangered Species Act causes the closure of the beaches from March 1st to September 30th. This year, they are opening a week early because officials say all snowy plover chicks have fledged. All boundary signs and fences have been removed from the area.